Hello everyone. Today I am going to be showing you how to upload a Prezi presentation to your Weebly ePortfolio. This is kind of tricky, but I'm going to walk you through it. What you'll do is you'll go to the page that you will need to upload the Prezi presentation. Make sure that you're in build, and you're going to grab this box called Embed Code. You're going to pull that over and let go, and it's going to say click to set custom HTML. Click there, and we are going to go to Prezi.com. Once you're in Prezi.com and you've logged in, find the Prezi presentation that you need to put in your ePortfolio. I'm going to use this one for example. Click on View Prezi, and you're going to click on Embed right here. Once you've done that, it's going to pull up this box, and you're going to click Copy Code to Clipboard. Go back to your Weebly ePortfolio, click on Edit Custom HTML, right click and paste. And it's going to look like this big mess of letters and numbers, and you're just going to click away from that, and it's going to be this big empty white box. That is your Prezi presentation. It doesn't look like anything right now, but once you publish your website, you'll see what it is. Click on Publish, and you can go to your ePortfolio. Go to the class where you just put your Prezi presentation, and you can see that it is right there. You can click on Start Prezi, and you can view it as you would view a regular Prezi presentation, and they can click through and see how it works. I hope this video has been helpful, and I will see you all in the next video.